Hi guys, welcome to Urgent English. Today's Workplace Wednesday phrase is to fall into someone's lap. It's not dangerous. A lap refers to the area at the top of your legs when you're sitting. Where a child might sit or where you might sit, come sit on Santa's lap. So if something falls into your lap, you get it without making any effort. You didn't do anything. You just got it, like that. She didn't want the committee chair position. It just fell into her lap. Perhaps no one else wanted it. I spent 6 months looking for the right job, and I couldn't find anything. And the week after I stopped looking, a great job just fell into my lap, just like that. No effort, just dumb luck. I'll take dumb luck over no luck at all.